Hey guys, it's Manal and today we're going to be making some cake rusk. In a large bowl, you're going to add half a cup of unsalted room temperature butter, and to that you're going to add 1 cup of sugar. You're going to whiz that together really, really nicely until it's light and fluffy. Then you're going to add in 3 eggs, adding 1 egg at a time and mixing it in between. Eventually, your batter is going to become nice, creamy, and smooth, and that's when you can go ahead and add in 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Once that is combined, add in 1 cup of all-purpose flour, then add in 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and mix this for about 2 minutes. At this stage, your batter should be thick, creamy, and smooth. I also go in with a spoon just to make sure I have mixed everything thoroughly. Now, this part's optional. I add about 1/4 teaspoon of yellow food coloring. You don't have to add this in, but I like to give it that store-bought look. And then I just go in with a spoon one more time to make sure everything is well combined. Now, taking a square 8x8 inch pan that I've lined with parchment paper, I am going to pour the batter in, making sure that it's spread out evenly. Now tap the tray 3 times and pop it into the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit for 30 minutes. Once you pull it out of the oven, let it cool for about 10 minutes before cutting into it. Now you can start cutting them into slices like so. I like to keep mine 1 inch thick, and then I also like to cut it down the middle because I like snackable sized cake rusks. Next, you're going to line a baking sheet with parchment paper once again and lay your slices down like so. We're going to double bake this so it goes back in the oven again for 10 minutes, and you're going to bake the first side, flip them over, bake the other side for an additional 10 minutes. And your finished cake rusk should be dark golden and make this beautiful snap sound when you cut it down in half. Don't forget to serve this with some nice hot tea. I clearly killed this. It was so good. But I am going to leave the ingredients as well as the method here for you guys to screenshot, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.